To kick off the new year, we went around and asked a few Mustangs what their goals and resolutions were for the new year.
My New Year's resolution is to make my bed every single morning.
I'm looking forward to prom.
My New Year's resolution for 2019 is to drink more water.
Something I'm looking forward to in 2019 is college.
My goal for 2019 is to get a new phone.
And my New Year's resolution is to be a better version of Ryan Buck at the end of the year than I was at the beginning of the year.
My New Year's resolution is to do a good job at being MC for Mr. Mustang.
It's finding out where everyone's going to be going to college.
My New Year's resolution for 2019 is to take my one pack and get it down to a six pack.
What are you looking forward to in 2019?
Good morning, Mundelein High School. I'm Evan. And welcome to the first Friday Focus of 2019. It is never too late to make a New Year's resolution. So if you haven't already, hopefully one of those resolutions in the opening inspired you. It is a rough world out there, especially for dogs. Help our community by helping Dog Adoption and Foster Center Reach Rescue. Starting next week, we are collecting paper towels, dog leashes, collars, and dog and puppy food. You can donate these to the collection box in the cafeteria next week from Monday, January 14th to Friday, January 18th. The collection is sponsored by the freshman class student leadership team. We thank you for your help. Attention all students, if you received an incomplete grade for semester one, you have until January 31st to make it up. Please see your teacher immediately to create a plan for completion. And while we are talking about incomplete grades, attention seniors. Graduation honors will be determined in early February. Please make sure your transcript is up to date and all incomplete grades have been updated. See your counselors if you have any questions. Did you know our first annual cultural fair is less than 1 week away? Some of you may not even be aware that we are having one, so we thought we would put this story together.
In the past years, Mundelein is becoming more and more diverse. Although the community is adapting well, we can always use a reminder on why diversity is so important. That is why a few of our own students propose an interesting idea in order to do just that.
The cultural fair is going to be a representation of all the cultures we have here at MHS and all the students who are proud to display that and represent who they are.
Senior Jillian Hofstad proposed the idea of hosting a cultural fair here at MHS in order to promote our diversity.
So last summer I did some traveling and I personally gained a deeper appreciation of culture. So when I came back, I wanted to make sure that I brought something back to my community. So when I see the value and beauty in it, I think that everyone should have that.
I hope students take away from the cultural fair that we are such a diverse population and we all come together and bring a sense of community here at Mundelein, even though we all have various backgrounds and places that we come from, we still have a lot in common.
Make sure to remind your teachers to mark January 18th on their calendars, and we hope to see you all there.
Thank you, Kimmy Vargas and Maddie Newald, for that story. Hope to see you all there next week. Attention all ladies, girls track starts Monday, January 14th. We will meet by the tennis court doors. Please make sure you have an updated physical and paperwork taken care of with the athletic office. Well, that's all for today's announcements. Hope this first week back of the new year got off to a great start. Have a good Friday, everyone, and see you all next week. That's pretty good. So I'm just gonna shuffle my papers, act like I'm doing something. Woo! And